Hi guys, welcome back. And today I brought for you a yummy and easy starter to make. It only takes 1 minute and it's basically for unexpected guests. So this is called papri chaat. It's very yummy and it also takes very less time to make. So let's begin. So over here I have some papri, some masala papri. You can also take plain if you want, but over here I've taken masala papri. So I'll add some small chopped onions and boiled potatoes to it. I've mixed some salt and red chili powder to it. You can put the salt and red chili powder according to your taste. So now we'll add some green chilies. I won't, that's what I'm putting. It's optional. If you don't like spicy, please don't put. Now I'll take some sweet and sour red chutney. I hope you know how to make it. It's made out of some jaggery and tamarind. Now we top it up with some save. You can use any save you have. So now for a color, we'll add some coriander. So guys, as you can see, it's ready to eat. My mom has made this so many times and I love it a lot. Very nice. No one can eat just one. So guys, I love it and I know you will also love it. So it's a word to give it a try. So yummy. So guys, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Stay tuned for more videos. This is Lakshya Jani signing off for now. Thank you.